Singapore's economy shrank 5.8% in pandemic-stricken 2020. That makes it the worst recession the country has faced since independence. Based on advanced estimates by the Trade and Industry Ministry, the economy shrank 3.8% in the final quarter. That's an improvement from the quarter before as COVID-19 restrictions eased. Chloe Chu reports.
The advance estimates were slightly better than MTI's forecast of a 6 to 6.5% economic contraction for the year. The construction sector was the worst performer, recording its fourth straight quarter of contraction and shrinking nearly 34% for the full year. The services sector shrank 7.8%, but manufacturing continued to shine, alongside a pickup in activities in some other sectors.
The sectors that continued to do well are manufacturing, even though it came off from the stellar performance that we saw in the third quarter. And I think modern services still edge up some modest growth as well, despite all the headwinds coming in from the pandemic. So sectors like information and communications and financial services did all right.
The manufacturing sector expanded 9.5% in the fourth quarter and more than 7% for the full year. MTI says it's mainly due to growth in biomedical and precision engineering clusters.
As we all remember, Singapore entered its circuit breaker period back in April last year. So that meant that businesses were shut and people were forced to stay home. Even though the economy has started to reopen progressively since June, and we are now in phase three, with so much uncertainty going on in the rest of the world, like new strains of the coronavirus and continued lockdowns, Singapore's economy is likely to recover slowly and gradually in the year ahead.
The global trade environment will still likely to be in the doldrums, and that would mean, you know, that Singapore as a trade-reliant economy will still remain more so headwinds against such trade-related sectors will likely still be in place. In the first quarter, we will still likely to be in contraction for GDP. But I think going forward, for the upcoming three quarters, it's safe to say that the Singapore economy will likely expand for that period to a full year average of 5% for 2021.
MTI expects the economy to expand by 4 to 6% this year.